time. Richie Cordy, intelligent ball to Richie, down to Jack Tracy. Jack Tracy into the middle of the park. He's bottled up into a corner, flicks it into the middle of the field. Richie Cordy carries it. Richie plays it back to Dermot Byrne in space. Dermot Byrne is a man outside him. He's going for a big one, Dermot. He sends it down. It's dropping. It's dropping. It's dropping. It's got over the bar. We're going to penalty. That's the space. That's got an offside. There's 20 seconds left in this Carlow team. Are push-ups as any on the puck out. Push-up on the puck out. 20 minutes are just up. Penalties, it's looking like. Or is there going to be a winner? Is there going to be a winner? 1 minute of additional time. Here come Offaly. Driving it downfield. It's a massive ball. Brian Tracy. Are you coming for it, Brian? Are you coming? Oh, it's a great check. By the sledge. He drives another one downfield. He drives another one down. Come on, Chris. He has it. Stick it over the bar, Chris. Go on, Chris. Go on, Chris, my son. I get involved, but I don't want to. Yes! Yes! It's gone over the bar. It's gone over the bar. Come on, Chris. Come on, lads. Face it up. Face it up. Chris Nolan has put it over the bar. Stick to them. Stick to them. He's got the blow on the final whistle. He's got the blow. He's got the blow. Carlow break it. Fabian is Patrick. Fabian. Then on that ball. Hopefully it's the score they're going to bring up the penalties. There can't be much left. Carlow kills chase back. This has been one epic performance by both teams. The clock ticks down now. 15 seconds remaining and Carlow lead by 1 point. 35-34. Paul Dyle, the captain, has it. Back to Sledge. Sledge drives it downfield. Somebody get the ball. The game is up. The game has to be up. There's 3 seconds remaining. It's all over, referee. You have to blow the whistle. You have to blow the whistle. Oh, here come Offaly. And we go into penalties. There's the shot. It's gone wide. It's gone wide. It's gone wide. It's gone wide. I think we have it. I think we have it. I think we have it. 35-34. Referee from Waterford, you have to blow it. We think we have it. He's got the blow on him. Oh, no, Joe Mcdonagh, champions. What a performance. I told everybody. I told everybody. The lads that said off, they didn't play a full team. We told them we would have been the full team. This has been epic. This has been brilliant. They've been absolutely fantastic. It's been absolutely fantastic. We can't take anything from Offaly. But I'm sick telling Carlow people that these are probably the best bunch of men ever to put on the red, yellow, green. Oh,